hell's a tortured place to be. So many things to torment me. And as I stumble down this road, it takes a toll. These days and nights I turn to you. No human hand can pull me through. No cosmic force or magic. See it coming. You're not so far away. Cause I can feel your power surging through the whole of me. God is in
the army. The Army says that its units are currently moving into defensive position. If you're just now tuning in, violence broke out in downtown Los Angeles in the early hours of the
morning.
Official statements from the Los Angeles
Army
say the riot started shortly after a truck carrying toxic waste crashed into a storefront in the 2300 block of Dryden Street. The death toll continues to rise as fires have broken out in multiple locations. General McAllister has stated a quarantine of the city will be in effect until the violence and fires have been extinguished. Back to you, Brian.
Oh, what else Scott got to do to get some food in this town? Food, there's no food, there's no food. Oh, there's no food. Good crap.
Girlfriend. Dude, it's me. There is no fucking food in my entire house, and I'm gonna starve to death. And if I starve to death, I'm taking you with me. Bring me food. Bye. Ooh, French fry.
What's up, man?
Great food?
No, dude, I actually, just big bowl of Lucky Charms.
You didn't get my message.
Message, yeah. No, I didn't. Dude, get this, all right? Yeah. Way over here, I had a brief encounter of the sexual persuasion. This fucking drunk, she was blasted. This girl, like, out of her mind, wasted, starts walking towards me.
Yeah.
No communication whatsoever. And, you know, my detection skills start going off.
Yeah, the gift.
The gift, you know, I can tell when a drunk girl really wants to make out, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, so she's coming at me.
Yeah.
No communication, she just goes right in, starts nibbling on my neck. Fucking craziest bitch I've ever been with, man. Check this out. Oh.
Oh.
souvenir.
Shit.
Ah, yeah.
That's awesome.
It hurts a smidge, but it, you know, it was worth it, dude.
Yeah.
It was like Hickey Fest 98 for like a half hour.
Oh, God. How, you have a drunk bitch tractor beam.
Wait.
Oh, God. So let's go get some food.
Dude, you can't.
Why?
The fucking downtown is like blocked off. I think the president's in town or something.
Well, downtown's that way. We'll go that way.
Doesn't matter. There's barricades on both sides of the town. I think, you know, they got like tanks and they got the big shells with the cannons.
Dude, they've got to like get. I don't have anything to eat in here. I just ate a french fry off the wall.
That probably wasn't a good idea.
Whoa, hey. What have I told you about knocking?
Outside. There. Army. Toxic waste.
Jane, you got to stop panting. You are giving me a boner.
Come on, I'm serious.
What? What's wrong?
More importantly, did you bring food?
Who the fuck is that? You guys are my only friends.
Ooh, that's a guy.
Dude, I totally didn't order any pizza, but I will so buy that off you.
What the fuck?
There's a fucking zombie out there.
I get a real big zombie vibe off of this guy.
Did you guys know what's been going on?
I don't know, but it does look like he's been punched in the face quite a few times. What? His hair is falling out with blood is dripping down his face. He's kind of confused looking. He's taking the pizza next door now. Okay, there's a few more people following him. There's a dog with a hand in its mouth. What is going on? Oh my God, dude!
What?
Do you really? You have people jumping off the balcony upstairs. I can't believe this is going. Ew. Okay, your mailman's leg just fell right off. Like it just tipped off his body. Like the string, it looked like pizza cheese coming from his hip. Now, those five people are going and eating that guy's leg. What? Is that? Dude, this is so gross. Oh! Dude. They just pulled like all the limbs out of the mailman.
Because it's a fucking zombie. Zombie, anybody heard anything I've said today?
Don't lie to me, Jane. Especially in Mark's house.
It's been all over the news all day today.
Jane! You can't continue with these games! Fuck this, I'm getting this pizza. How much for the pizza, man?
Shit!
This guy might really be a zombie.
Told you.
Why don't we argue about it later and you just get him off me? All
right.
Door.
What a fucked up pizza man! Jane, why did you fail to mention that there are the living dead walking out there?
Maybe if you listen to me once in a while. I've been saying it all day!
Holy shit!
What, were you bitten?
No, I wasn't fucking bitten, but you guys forgot the pizza!
What?
I'm going back for it.
Don't open that door. Wouldn't be worth it.
Of course it's worth it, unless some asshole ordered veggie pizza. But who would do that at a time like this?
John, would you try to talk some sense into him, please?
She's right.
Thank you.
Who the fuck would order a veggie pizza? I say we go for it.
What?
You have to think things through when it comes to zombification, Jane.
Am I the only one thinking clearly here?
Come on, Jane. You're obviously not thinking clearly. How often in life you get to steal a pizza from the living dead.
I can't believe I'm hearing this.
We have a zombie survival kit.
Go get that zombie survival kit.
I will.
You have a zombie survival kit?
It's LA.
I don't even know what to say.
Don't say anything and help him get that bag.
Don't fret. I have returned.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Let's see what is in the bag.
It's like Christmas.
Alright, we have a cat.
I think you scared away the zombies.
Well, we know what this is for.
Yeah, scanning zombies.
Ugh! Next is a lint roller.
Zombies are notoriously unhygienic.
Next, we have a digital camcorder.
Camcorder or camera?
It's a camcorder. Who went to ITT Tech? Technical Institute? That's me, okay? I think, do you want to see my degree? Hmm? Will you take this so I can get the next, thank you.
Sure.
Next is the zombie survival guide.
Essential for any zombie fighting enthusiast.
In which all these items are listed. Next, a water pistol.
For what?
It's not just any water pistol. This bitch is filled with holy water.
For the vampires.
We're fighting zombies.
Doesn't work with zombies?
No.
Never mind.
Next. Okay. Moving on. A condom?
Tell me you wouldn't want to fuck the living dead.
I wouldn't want to fuck the living dead.
Most of the women that I've slept with were pretty much the living dead, so I get curious.
Well, I would say that's a bad idea.
Here, you have to back me up.
But, back you up.
What are you guys talking about?
Well, you see, Jane, when a man and a woman love each other, the man...
they do the nasty. And produce babies.
All that shit except the love part.
Next.
What's that?
A graceful weapon from more civilized time. Not as random or clumsy as a blaster.
That is
a licensed product that we don't have the rights to.
So, what do we do now?
Now, we kick some ass. Miami style.
Let's kick some ass!
Mark. Mark! Mark! Mark!
Kyle, are you gonna call cut?
I'm gonna continue with these games. I'm gonna continue with these games. Come on, come on, come on, let me show you what it's all about.